Hello everyone, this is Calvin Castine. We're picking up action at Northeastern Clinton Central School on Challenge Night. The senior boys are challenging the girls volleyball team to a volleyball match. Girls took game number one. They are leading here in game number two by a 9-1 margin. Make it 11-1. 11-1 score. The girls soundly defeating the senior boys. Girls about to win game number two. Could win it right here, game number two. And apparently there's a Bolshevik somewhere in the crowd. Final score 15-1, so the girls take game number two. They've taken two games in a row. And that's it. Well, the volleyball girls defeat the senior boys. Two straight games. And I'm sure they gain new respect here at Northeastern. The volleyball girls, of course, went to the finals in the Section 7 Class B playoffs, losing to the section champions, Peru Indians. And they've just played their first game in about 3 weeks and defeated the highly favored senior boys, slaughtering them in two straight games. Next up is a basketball.